Good morning, No Excuses Scholars. It's Tell Me Something Good Tuesday, November 17th, 2020. I'll tell you something good. Right now, here on the Highgrove campus, there are people working on the old bathroom ramps today. There's a bunch of people out there working on it. And if you remember going up those ramps, they needed some help, especially the staff members. They're going to appreciate when that's being worked on and eventually make it all much nicer. So that's something good for today. All right. Our college word of the week is tolerance, objective and accepting attitudes towards others. We're going to come back to that word in just a second. And we're also still working on our character trait, which is fairness. Kindness and caring go hand in hand. These character traits are essential for building strong relationships with your family, your friends, and everyone who cares about you. In fact, you can still be fair to people you don't even know. All right, so we're talking about tolerance. Here are five quick ways to teach about tolerance. One, you can practice what you preach. Children naturally mimic the adults in their life. You guys watched adults, so make sure adults and even you are practice what you preach. Don't just say you should be tolerant of others, do it. Also, honest answers. Be honest with people. It doesn't mean you need to be mean, but you also want to be honest. And another way is exposure to different backgrounds. You know, there's so many cultures and so many people out there. Do some research and find out some amazing things about people from all around the world and even people just all over the United States. There's some cool things, and you'll find out you actually have some things in common, even with people you have no idea about their life. They don't look anything like you. You'll find out there's a lot of things they have in common. And correct insensitivity. So for sure, if someone's being rude or mean to someone, especially about their culture or their background, correct them, say that's not okay. And read diversity and tolerance books. There's plenty out there, and some of them would even qualify for an AR book. So those are five quick ways to teach about tolerance and to live with about tolerance. Reminder, attend today, achieve tomorrow. Join your live class sessions every school day. And again, remind your friends or family who aren't attending as much as they should. Tell them to come in. They want to learn as much as they can. And they can only do that when they join the classes. All right, quick November joke. What did the turkey say to the computer? What did the turkey say to the computer? Answer, Google, Google, Google. There you go. There's the joke. All right, everyone, make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Go Huskies.